Oh. I trolled. Alright, we got a lead. I put a lead on. Do you like this little recap, Tay-Tay? This movie was so hype because it's like, for a bit, it was just like Dragon Ball was just over. It failed, kind of, not really, but GT was dog shit. Everyone hated it. And then they were like, okay, well, let's redo the end in a way. So, this is it. Say, don't you have two monitors? Okay. I need you to, like, stream this for me. A visual novel, I think it'll be fine. No, never mind. Fine. Deal with the bag. No, that's my game is lagging, but I'll deal with it. Yeah. Hell no. So the stream looks good on the Dragon Ball and the game or whatever. Shit. I got you. Oh, you died. I died too. Just give up. 66 to revive. Yeah, I'll give you... There'll be a crash course, most definitely. So you're interested in the world? Nice. Job. Yeah. So, first things first, what's your initial knowledge of Dragon Ball? Great. My voice is great. Thank you, Marcus. Your voice is great, too. Appreciate it. No one does. At this point in time, when this was released, no one knows who this is. So that's fine that you don't know. I'm leveling up. I'm like undecided. What? What happened? Oh, okay. I decided to level up my dash thing all the way to 25% off or whatever. Yo, I got a little lizard thing. Taco bowls or one from Chipotle and one from Bubba something. Bubba Coo or something. I did! Help me. Wait, what? Wait, so how the hell did you revive me? Oh. Well.
Thanks, brother.
This is where it's revealed that he gave Frieza the order to wipe out the Saiyans.
Oh.
Oh, fuck. I just missed out on a good perk on accident. It's the thing that gives you 5 reserve ammo. Wait, there's a vault right here. Should cancel that. Oh, I fucked up. Okay, yeah, AoE damage, easy, I'm gonna come butt in. Just, okay, give up. I ain't spending money on that. Sorry. More shield, yes. I'm just gonna max it out. Let's just keep doing elite, yeah. So what's your character's special quirk? No. Yeah, I like the dual build on here. It's actually really good. Why not? Don't tell me I could dual wield a bone dragon. Oh my god. That's so cringe that you could do everything else but the swords. Why? Don't worry, she's the richest person on Earth. She's, she gets what she wants most of the time. Yes. That's her dad. That's Bulma's dad, yeah. And that's her mom too. The one with the blonde. Yeah. Goku's kid. Goku's firstborn. Yeah, he's an adult. Life moves on. Good. I'm going in the vault. Almost dead. Make sure to go into the vault when you can. I got like legendary shit in it. I got 3 dashes now. And I got me into cursed scrolls, so let's fucking go, dude. Exactly. I was too tight of the fucking fight zone. There's a thing right here. Oh, what the? Wanna go in? I feel like we might die here, so just be ready to like leave. Guy is way too strong. We just need to get his fucking shield down. If we can get a shield, I could dodge him a bunch because I have 3 dashes, so. Oh, I have no. Oh god, oh god! That sniped me! I'm trapping him. I'm trapping him! Get him! I'm trapping him! Yeah! I have good and evil, immune to curse scrolls. Oh, this is GG. Oh, what the? Wait, what? I dashed out of it and I still died somehow. Fish. Yeah, no. I have like no ammo. What the fuck? All right. Ocean. Rear scale bomb? What did that even mean? No, he just thinks that there's someone out there that's a Super Saiyan God that they're unaware about. Because that's who he's going around looking for, is a Super Saiyan God. Who knows? He doesn't know. Here, he's asking it right now. I fucking backed into a goddamn... I fried myself. I'm dead. You got this. Just finish the level. I'm gonna go clean my dishes while you deal with this. I'll be right back. Bro. Sounded like you bit into like a chicken. It sounded like Luffy eating, I'm not even gonna lie. No. I don't know. Bye. I'm gonna go clean. That's not his daughter. They're just a bunch of robbers. They want to rob Bulma of her Dragon Balls. You heard? They did that to themselves, don't feel bad. Mm-hmm. Hi. What's up? No, that's Goku's kid. He has two kids. His two kids, it's Gohan and Goten. One of the funniest lines in the movie. Great flame in Dragon Balls. Why would you fly through the air just to move 25 feet? Because it's whatever, no biggie. Who cares? Alright, I'm ready to go. Sorry, champ. Let's do this. 35. Technically, she's like 10 now. No. 41 in March. Never mind, I was wrong. You want to see a strat that I just have developed with this attack, Marcus? Leave one alive for me. Look, check this out. I just angle myself behind him and shoot the projectile, it'll bounce off the wall and then headshot himself twice. Just bounces right back. Me too. Wait, there's a chest. Wait, what the fuck? Yucky, wuckity, duckity, huh? I'm going in the vault. I got trapped. Vault was an escape. Oh, good job. They're trying to figure out who the Super Saiyan God is, because it was a prophecy that Beerus heard, but it hasn't been confirmed true yet. He doesn't know who the God is. I mean, as much as he thinks as everyone else is. Any of the Saiyans could be one, possibly. Bolt. Beerus guy? One of Akihiko's friends. One of Akihiko's. You trust Akihiko, don't you? Pretty much. She Bulma is the strongest, most influential person ever. Because she has all these fucking aliens surrounding her. Just do whatever she wants. She has all the money in the world. No. They're just both hard-headed. They fit together. The boot guy is the last, was a villain in the last arc before this. No. I tried using him for a little bit, I just don't bother with him. I mean, do you want to use him? Do you like him as a character? Well, I can't help you there. You've got to make that choice on your own. In my playthrough, I couldn't use them. No. You want to use that only when it's an emergency. Because when you use it, he becomes inactive for 3 turns. So, basically when it... I only ever use it... I never used it. I used it once, and I saw how shitty it was. Maybe you just got to experience how fucking shitty it is. Go ahead and use it in a battle. And then you'll realize, never mind. I'd rather just give my character an attack buff with Tarukaja or whatever. And then move on with my life. Yes. I'm in. I just got in. I'm in with you. Here I was. Where are you? Here, Tay-Tay, look at this moment. On Dragon Ball. It's Gabby! Fucking bitch. Do you want a melee weapon? Okay. Kill him! Touch me! Oh, thanks. But you what? I know where you're at, this monster. Yeah, dude. Christ, I don't even know what I have now. Wait. I'm gonna die. It's okay, you can buy me back. Take your- My mic is dead! Runner! Yo, Gummy, welcome to the stream. I don't know if you're there still. Sorry. God, I hate when my mic dies. I feel bad when people come in and talk and then it's just silent. It kills my soul. My mic was dead. That's so sad. Ready? There's a vault right here. Oh. No, no, come back. This gun sucks, bro. I need something new. Yo, Gummy, welcome to the stream. Welcome, welcome. I'm working with only one monitor, so I have to alt-tab out of the game to see the chat because I have a movie on this side. But how have you been today? Welcome.
Thank you.
gonna get there now. There we go. Yeah. Yeah. How you doing, homie? I'm doing all right. I have a lot of family over. So. And more's coming. It's gonna be bad. Oh my god, this weapon. Ow, ow, ow. How have you been? How's your day going? It's alright, going out later tonight, so I'm just vibing until then. Are we gonna shower in a bit? Oh, that sounds like fucking vibes, so I hope you have a good time. Be safe. But most importantly, I mean, other than that, have fun. Meow. It calls for it's time for a celebration, my brother.
I was doing that game chat. Yeah, for sure, we're going on a sushi date tomorrow. Vibin', let's go. Just wait until you see him smile. Wait, let me see. Oh yeah, that's the one, never mind. Oh Oh, what? Oh, perfect time to not have any ammo. Alright, bye. Alright, I bought ammo. I'm back. The Dragon Ball? Where is he? I didn't know where it was. I'm sorry. If only I had ammo. God damn it. Good night, sweet prince. Oh, but... Friendship did. Friendship hit him on the back. Hate it. God. Going in. Damn. Is he dude, he's decayed, so he's so slowed. He shouldn't die, bitch! Yeah, right? Like, good to know you're fucking useless. Just needed his real dad to die. Goofiest fucking sound effect.
fucking ninja. Oh fuck. How's we use the one rock? Yeah. Yo, we're geniuses. There's no chance, bro. Did you like the movie, Tete? Joe, what do you think? I agree. That's what I'm gonna put on. I'll transfer ownership, man. Jeez. Yeah. Okay. See ya, my dogga. So wait, where are you going? You're going what? Oh, takes 3 minutes to walk there? Oh, true. Oh, so you just want to relax. Oh, can I show you something? Yeah, come here. Come walk over here with me. Wow. I want to get up there. This is my idea. How'd you do it? You fucker. First, we gotta perch on the highest spot in the map, you know? It's only natural.
Here, Tate, look at this real quick. Me too. Wow. Look at a big head. Stop. That's really funny. Not over me. Just what? And I got so far, but in the end. Yeah, it is. Oop. What's everyone up to? Yes. Nice. Ready? Yeah. Double yeah.
Come on.
This doesn't look like it's gonna work. But it has to be the way, right? Or this. Shit. Is it actually only 30 seconds? Oh. Got us. You just, you don't have to do that. I mean you do, but when you get past the wall, then you can come onto this thing. And then you just, And you do, like, really jump on the edge. At the peak of your jump. Yeah, at the peak of your jump, you dash. So you just go on the jump at the edge, and then if you don't do it at the peak of your jump, you won't get on. No, you're jumping too early. Yeah, like you gotta feel like you're gonna fall off and then jump. Here, like this. Here, look at me. If you wait, go on that wall and look at my angle. It's like this. Yeah, perfect. You almost got it. Oh, they're really close. Oh. Here you go. Yeah. No. We did. Just so close. Here, just mirror me, ready? All right, 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, you're okay. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1, go. I fucked up. Here, do it a little bit more early. Shift a little more early. Wait, did you get this one too? Did you get both chests? Okay. Golden bow? Do you want it? Damn, what a waste. I wasted a legendary thing. Crappy bow. Oh. Oh my god. If you're not that, if you're not gone for too long, I think you could resume it from where it was quickly. You load it up. Titi, listen. Listen to Krillin's ringtone. You too, Kyle. And you too, JoJo. I don't know if you could... The ringtone for Krillin when it comes up. One Piece opening. The Japanese dub, the voice actor for Luffy is Krillin. They're the same. So it was like a little bit Easter egg.
That's his wife. The cyborg android. Yeah. Baby maker's intact. Nice. No way I can Big Hippo dual wield. Holy fuck. Dude. Oh my god. You're gonna see a... Okay. There it is. Bloody ammo. Oh, that's going to be a great trade-off. All right. I'm ready to try this. I have to try it. Oh, yeah.
Oh?
Oh my God. Anything over there? Yeah, you. Anything good for you? I just wasted money. Do you want that? So, yeah. It's a dual wield. It's one of my favorite weapons, but I can't use it right now because I have something that's slightly better, but I just bought it. It's one of the weapons. Okay.
die. No, I'm just kidding.
It summons death. So you gotta get the fuck out of there.
Well, you can go until... No, you just gotta get to the next floor where death gets you, but I mean... You can always escape death.
Dude, there is one thing... Oh my god. There was one time, even Marcus saw it, where fucking I ran into death and I stunned him and criticaled him and then I dipped. It's like I tripped death and ran away. Oh, was it you? I can't remember. It was either Marcus or Kyle. Oh, you do remember that?
Going in.
What the fuck is eating my ass right now? This guy. No. Fuck, get me, please. I've bought the extended duration moment, so I will die soon though. Okay, thank you. Hello to my little friend. Nom 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 nom. What? Coin shot? That sounds stupid. Oh my god.
You're the only one for me. Priceless like a PS3. Wow, level 70.
It's got a little, got the old giggle demon in him. Yeah. Oh wait, do you want to hear the song? Bro, here, let's listen to the song. Here you guys go. Oh shit, you can't. Okay, you can only hear it. I don't know if you can see it. Yeah, right. There you go, video provided. No, they had a 10th anniversary. Yeah, you like that one? Help me! Help me! Help me! Where are you? What the fuck? Help me! Grab me! Thank you. These assholes happened. Ah! Where did he come from? Where are you? Wait, you went back in the vault? Just stay with me! Oh, fuck. I'm stuck. I sacrifice myself. It's okay. Alright, you're gonna get a kick out of this one, JJ. Yeah. I don't know. This is back in the day.
Why won't she wake up?
Can't deal with it. That's so great. I'm tearing up. Oh, there's so much loot. Here's your favorite part. Oh, never mind. GG. I would assume so. Yeah. How the fuck do you get up here? Okay. Well, the rest of Dragon Ball. Is it on Paramount? Is it on Paramount? No. The Maxi.
Me? Which one is the episode that we were on? We did the vaccination special. Did we? Is that the, did we already watch that one? Wait, which one's the, what about the post-COVID return of the COVID? Do we remember this? Dude, I don't know. I don't... Yeah, what's the next one? City people? No. Did we watch the post-COVID one? Oh, wait. Should we just watch post-COVID, the first one, and then, I don't know. Oh, this one? Oh, this is the Build-A-Bear one. We just did this one. So what the fuck is this? Is this with... Oh, this is with the diabetes episode? What is this? A vaccination special? Oh. Damn. Okay, well, I guess we're gonna just have to move on then. So... City people? Are you stopped at city people? Or what did you guys want? Okay. I hope it's funny. So you've seen the city people. You stopped at city or you've seen it? Okay, well. Okay. Maybe.
I am. I'm not streaming South Park, but I'm... No.
That was pointless.
Marcus, come here. I found the way.
Better water.
Oh, we failed. Doesn't even matter anymore. Fucking fat ass. All right, you go. Bro, it's a dash puzzle. Out of water? You came with that meme first. Marcus, do you know that it's a dash? Yeah. Like a bunch of chickens. So get a jump and then sprint forward. I think that's what you need to do for this. Just bonk your head and... Mm-hmm. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. There's a chest here. Like crying. Oh, I fucking died, please. What the fuck? What the fuck am I getting shot at by? Bro, it's that fucking hook, it's just killing me. Fringe. Yo, what up, Rockman? Rockman EXE. It's been a bit. I have to watch this. Yeah. Fortunately, I just fucking died. Ah. god. Ready? Do you just want to watch? Yeah. Okay. I still want to dual wield, so.
Thank you.
Wait, there's a vault over here. Turn around. Come on.
Ha ha ha!
Oh my God. Fuck, fine, whatever. I don't know, I just really want this weapon, but I just decided against it.
Oh.
Oh, that thing sniped me. What? What'd you say? Marcus? I'll be right back, man.